I have a little surprise for you. If that's okay.
Oh my gosh.
Dropped.
An iPad. Just kidding. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm nervous.
That's you.
You want to say something?
We're going to see Garfield.
I'm so
and your mom.
Cute. Look at her.
Yeah. Are you excited?
Yeah.
How excited?
Batman.
Batman.
Oh, that's really cute.
That really...
Oh my gosh, look at you. You're so cute. Do you remember this?
I do, actually. That's one of my first memories.
Weirdly. Is the Garfield? Oh my gosh, that's really cute.
That really, really, actually... That wow.
That hit you.
You know, I'm caught up in so much right now. You know,
yeah.
I got school going on. This, it's nice to have a little reminder of childhood and just having no worries and just going to see Garfield.
Well, what does your mom think of all of this? I see her in the ballroom supporting you.
She's the most supportive person in the world.
Yeah.
I mean, our relationship just by me being on the show is changed. Like, she's always there. She's always been there for me. But now that I'm doing all this stuff, it's like, I don't know, it's just like, I've never felt so much love from any person in my life. She has my back no matter what. Whether I think she doesn't, or if she does, she's always had my best interest in mind. Mm-hmm. And I'm so lucky that she's in this business and she knows what she's talking about, so I can ask her for help if I ever need anything, but I'm so happy that she's in the audience every day. It makes me way less nervous knowing she's there.
Was she ever worried about you getting into showbiz at such a young age?
I don't think so, because I think she knew ever since, before I even knew, that this is what I love to do. And I'm not doing it for the fame or anything. I'm doing it because I love it. It's my passion. And she understands that more than anyone, because it's her passion as well.
Yeah.
So I think she was excited to know that this is what I wanted to do with my life, and I wanted to get going immediately, because I love it, you know?
Oh, that's so cute. Was that cute
really
for you?
Cute.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Has she been to any other rehearsals?
No.
She came to like the first one.
Yeah, the first meet that she came to. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
She's always texting me and like.
Wait, you
saying,
guys text?
Yeah, she's really cute. Uh-huh.
Checking up on him, or
we're
is like group text?
Now. We're family.
Yeah,
now.
Yeah. Checking
no,
up on
just
him.
To her,
and just, you know, seeing how I am, and just thanking me for everything. She's so sweet. Yeah.